A new report shares that Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are looking for a house in Malibu. Meghan is a California girl, so it makes sense that she would want a house near where she grew up. And now time for some Meghan Markle news that doesn't include anything about her dad Thomas Markle. Earlier in May, it was reported that Meghan and Prince Harry were interested in buying a house in California, and now it looks like they might have narrowed their search to Malibu. Edmund Fry, a man who taught Meghan royal etiquette after she began dating Harry, told, "Meghan and Harry are looking for a place out here. I have heard that they are interested in Malibu." Knowing Meghan and talking to her, she misses home. Meghan is a Los Angeles girl, born and raised here with many links to Hollywood and friends here. He also added why he thought Malibu would be a good spot for Meghan, Harry, and Archie, saying, "It is possible to live stress-free and out of the glare of publicity here. LA and California are so huge, it is easy to escape to places with your family and just blend in with everyone. People in this town see celebrities all the time and do not clamor for photos or interfere in their lives, so that would be an advantage for them." Earlier this summer, a source shared why Meghan allegedly wants a place in the States, saying, "Ultimately, she is a California girl and can breathe easier there. Spending time there would also allow her some freedom and independence from both the palace and the press, and more control over her life and the people around her." So, what do we think? Is this purchase actually going to happen? Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's reported house hunting in US celebrity beachside Malibu comes with its own complications, a royal expert has warned. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are both reportedly looking for homes in the exclusive Malibu area, according to friends. Russell Myers, royal editor of the Daily Mirror, told ITV's Lorraine that the proposed move comes with its own complications. But, Mr. Myers suggested the reports have developed as some people are saying that Meghan is homesick. He said, "This is what some people are saying, that she's homesick. We know she's fiercely proud of her American roots. There are some rumors that some of her business associates have been looking for a place in California, in the sort of millionaire playground of Malibu. Wouldn't that be nice? One can only hope they pay for it themselves out of their own pocket this time, rather than their taxpayer-funded home. But, potentially." He added, "They have set up this new foundation, the Sussex Royal Foundation, big charitable arm. We'll have an arm in America as well, so I wouldn't be surprised at all." Obviously it comes with its own complications too. Who will pay for it? Who will be the security aspect of it too? So watch this space. Los Angeles cafe owner Edmund Fry, who first met Meghan when he taught her royal etiquette at Rose Tree Cottage, his English tea house in LA, told the Sunday Express, "Knowing Meghan and talking to her, she misses home." Meghan is a Los Angeles girl, born and raised here with many links to Hollywood and friends here. "It is possible to live stress-free and out of the glare of publicity here. LA and California are so huge, it is easy to escape to places with your family and just blend in with everyone." Fry added, "Many celebrities with families live their lives day to day without making a big deal of their fame, while enjoying all the great places that this area has to offer. People in this town see celebrities all the time and do not clamor for photos or interfere in their lives, so that would be an advantage for them." It comes amid reports the couple reportedly snubbed Prince Charles' plans for them to take on an estate in Hertfordshire. A source told the Mail Online, "In the 1980s, it was decided baby Harry would one day have a family and want to build an estate. Charles has discussed Herefordshire, thinking he'd love it. Perhaps back then they were expecting Harry would marry a sloaning nursery teacher who would love nothing more than running an estate." Fast forward to 2019, and that dream seems deeply old-fashioned, not to mention unrealistic. The Duke and Duchess have come under attack in recent weeks after sparking fury over traveling this summer on numerous occasions by private jet, despite both being vocal on the impacts of climate change on the environment. The royal couple are currently preparing for their official South Africa tour, where the Duke will go on to carry out visits to Malawi, Angola, and Botswana. Prince Harry wrote on Instagram, "In just a few weeks our family will be taking its first official tour to Africa, a region of the world that over the past two decades has been a second home to me. Our team has helped create a meaningful program that we're so excited to share with you. On a personal note, I can't wait to introduce my wife and son to South Africa. We'll see all of you very soon." Yesterday, reports surfaced that homesick Meghan Markle had convinced Prince Harry to move to the luxurious Los Angeles area of Malibu, but royal experts have come out in droves to warn the Duke and Duchess of Sussex of such a radical move. The Duchess of Sussex has been widely panned by both the British public and press, with the US media and Hollywood A-listers often having to jump to the defense of the new mum. The consistent hate has understandably led to Los Angeles native Meghan feeling homesick, with new reports suggesting the beaten-down Duchess has finally dug her heels in with husband Prince Harry and demanded they move to America as soon as possible. Russell Myers, royal editor of the Daily Mirror, told ITV's Lorraine that the royal couple, who welcomed baby Archie in May, might face severe backlash over the move. "There are some rumors that some of her business associates have been looking for a place in California, in the sort of millionaire playground of Malibu. Wouldn't that be nice? One can only hope they pay for it themselves out of their own pocket this time, rather than their taxpayer-funded home. But, potentially." Mr. Myers continued, "They have set up this new foundation, the Sussex Royal Foundation, big charitable arm, will have an arm in America as well, so I wouldn't be surprised at all." Mr. Myers added, "Obviously it comes with its own complications too, who will pay for it? Who will be the security aspect of it too? So watch this space." Edmund Fry, a local LA cafe owner who also taught the now Duchess of Sussex etiquette lessons when she first moved to LA, told the Daily Express all about Meghan and Harry's plans to move. "Meghan and Harry are looking for a place out here. I have heard that they are interested in Malibu." Mr. Frightened, knowing Meghan and talking to her, she misses home. Meghan is a Los Angeles girl, born and raised here with many links to Hollywood and friends here.